In this video, we will find the derivative of y is equal to x square cot x. So, first of all, we will differentiate both sides with respect to x. So, we have dy by dx is equal to d by dx of x square cot x. Now, we have product of two functions. One function is algebraic and the other is trigonometric. So, we can apply the product rule of differentiation, which is d by dx of uv is equal to u times derivative of v plus v times derivative of u. Now we can see that we have x square in place of u and cot x in place of v. So first we will write u, which is x square, and then the derivative of v. So we write d by dx of cot x, and then plus v. So we can write cot x in place of v and then the derivative of u. So we write d by dx of x square. Now we have x square and the derivative of cot x is minus cosec square x plus cot x, and the derivative of x square we can use power rule of differentiation, which is d by dx of x to the power n is equal to n times x to the power n minus 1. So we have 2 in place of n. So first we will write 2 in place of this n, and then x to the power n minus 1. So we write x to the power 2 minus 1. Now this can be written as minus x square cosec square x, and then plus cot x multiplied by 2x, because x to the power 2 minus 1 is x to the power 1, and this can be written as x. Now we have minus x square cosec square x plus 2x cot x, and this can be written as 2x cot x minus x square cosec square x, and this is the required answer.